Hello, it's Marcella of Marcella Diane Coaching. And I don't know about you, but I love food. And I studied all kinds of nutrition and dietary theories when I went to health coaching school. But just recently, I think the most simplest tip for a lifetime of just maintaining your weight and nourishing your body came into my awareness, and I want to share it with you. I really feel it's one of the most basic, simplest things you can do to when you're planning your meals and when you're eating and that sort of thing. And that is just to only eat when you are hungry. Now, as simple as this sounds, it's not super easy because, a lot of times we will eat just because it's okay, it's morning, it's breakfast time. Well, what do they say? Like, breakfast is the most important meal of the day. I don't really know who came up with that. Maybe the cereal companies to sell more cereal. But you want to ask yourself, okay, just because it's breakfast time, am I actually really hungry? And when I say hungry, I'm talking about true hunger, where it's not just like, maybe you feel it in your stomach, you actually feel it in your throat and your mouth, where you will your saliva starts releasing digestive enzymes. You can kind of get this feeling usually if you haven't eaten for maybe 5 or 6 hours. You'll start to kind of feel it, your mouth like getting ready for food, to digest food. So that's what I mean by true hunger. So we're also told to, we should eat 6 meals a day. And I don't know who came up with this either. I think America is the only country that advocates this 6 meals a day, these little meals, probably to get people to eat more food. But really, you're doing your body more damage to eat when it's not actually ready to take in food. So by listening to your body, and then only eating when it's actually telling you, okay, yes, I'm hungry, I'm ready to, take in food and use food for, your nourishment. You want to just pass on whatever it is you're craving. And also ask yourself, why am I wanting to eat right now? Am I bored? Am I just not wanting to feel something that I, an emotion that's come up? That's a common one that will cause cravings. So, that's my tip, to eat only when you have a true hunger. And I would love to hear from you if you have comments or questions, that kind of thing. Leave me a comment below. Thank you.